Let me give the Manchester United fans one song. Yeah. Sing it, don't worry. Hey, about a thing. No. 'Cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Alright. Uh-huh.
My brother. African Scouser.
African Scouser. Let me give the Manchester United fans one song. Yeah. Sing it, don't worry. Hey, about a thing.
No.
'Cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Yeah. Alright.
Uh-huh. My brother.
Well done, sir.
Convincing,
mm-hmm.
Exhilarating,
mm.
Fantastic,
mm-hmm.
Enthralling.
Mm.
What do you have to say about that performance, bro?
My brother, I said it in the pre-game show. In the pre-game show.
Yeah.
I said it. Do you understand? I said 3 goals.
30!
Do you understand? I even gave them 1 goal. I was just thinking Rashford. You know, normally he turns up for this game. But unfortunately, the guy was dead on arrival. Dead, zombie. That game, listen. No, look, I saw enough in pre-season, to be honest with you. We played them in preseason, and now the guy played, okay? Because obviously, it's preseason, you play your team.
Yeah.
I saw enough, and we humbled them 3-0.
Mm.
So I knew that I was so confident that, look, we have a better squad than Manchester United. Flat out, no doubt about that. Let's look at it.
Yeah.
Alisson, Onana, there's no contest. Dalot, to be honest, he was a good, you know, the guy stepped up.
Yeah.
But against Trent, you know, it's still no contest because Trent is Real Madrid kind of player. You know, they are not looking for that type of player. They're looking for Trent.
Yeah.
They're okay? Okay. They have the leads, no doubt. I think he played well, to be honest with you. He did okay.
Yeah.
But we have VVD.
Mm-hmm.
Do you understand with you?
Mm-hmm.
All right. They have whatever left back they have. Luke Shaw, Boga Shaw. No show. We have the captain, Robbo. Do you understand what I'm saying? Let's look at the midfield. Even Fernandes, I was even going to say, okay, he probably is the one player that maybe can enter. No. The minor boy, yeah. But, man, Graven, baby.
Yeah,
grab us a beer. But that boy was fantastic today.
Yeah.
Then you look at the front line.
No.
Do you understand? Let's not go there. Do you understand? So we have better players. Do you understand what I'm saying? Mo Salah doing Mo Salah things yet again. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
2 assists, a goal. You know, people will talk about Haaland. He's got 7 goals already. Salah's got 3 goals. But I think Salah has like 3 assists as well. Do you understand what I'm saying? So when you put those numbers together, it's the same thing.
Goal contribution
is the same thing. Do you understand? And Salah has been doing it for a very, very long time in the Premier League. Though I love Haaland. You know, I like him. I have no, you know, I like him. He's a finisher, but they've been cheating for a long time, so to hell with them. You know, but I said it, we're in this title race, no doubt about that.
Yeah.
This Liverpool team, Klopp left us 2.0. And he was man enough to say, I'm tired, just give another guy. And they brought in this manager. Arne Slot, hey! Na. My guy. The Dutch maestro, that's the real Dutch guy. That one, ETH. Zombie. He doesn't know what he's doing. After 4 years, no style of football, no nothing.
Yeah.
Keep, but I hope he signs another contract too. Don't get me wrong. Please, ETH, put that pen, do you understand? Paper, let them give you another contract. You deserve it.
9 points out of 9, flying. Say something to the Liverpool fans.
Ha! We are Liverpool, tra-la-la-la-la. We are Liverpool, tra-la-la-la-la-la. We are Liverpool. Tra la 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 la, we're the best football team in the land. Yes, we are. Get in there.